This is episode 2. We're still on the first run that we were doing on this save file for I.RULE. And how do I start?
I'm not sure. Oh. Don't mind me, I'm just dazed and confused, I guess.
Surprised there's not like teleporters in absurd places. I suppose I can't place anything on those spikes though, so that might put a little damper on what I usually try to do. Alright, that was a close one. I almost put it on the lane he was coming from. And then he wouldn't have been getting shot. I guess Harlequin Baby would lead to if he's your only shooter, then your sides, your top and bottom row or lanes would be weaker. Because they're only getting one shot. Man, a lot of the others are getting two. Don't take my word for it though, I might be misunderstanding. Thank you. those hands keep taking my babies. That was arc one. We're gonna pick another unknown, of course. BBF. Explodes when placed, blowing up monsters in a 3x3 area. Yeah, I'm not sure which would be the best setup. I do know these spikes encroaching on my placement area is not what I would prefer. Pretty sure we got a shot going in every lane now. Does not mean we should stop placing our shooters though. Chat on the front line is a strategic sacrifice. thought Snow Globe had like full map coverage, but maybe I don't understand it. Yep, pick unknown again. Okay. Farting baby might be good with the units we have available. Can use little Chad, of course. Trying to theory craft. Yeah, I can use Farting Baby to keep the units out of the top and bottom lanes and just use most of the lane for Chad's. At least, that's the way I think it would work. These sperm whales might put a damper on that. And these mola booms too. They might as well. But we'll see how it goes. Oh man, those spikes. Alright, so got Farting Baby on the middle finger. But I want to get the Chad down as quick as I can so we can maximize our fuel. Top two rows, theoretically at least, they would keep, enemies out of those lanes, out of the top row and the bottom, blah, 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 out of the top lane and the bottom lane. Don't mind me, I'm just mixing up words as usual. Okay, thanks for the money. Here comes, having to put down units again. Okay. There y'all go. Chill out. Okay, let's get the fart. And have some enemies hang out in a lanes other than our top and bottom lane. And we will continue to try to maximize our fuel production. Okay. Yeah, thanks for stealing my units. Very cool. Okay, E! No, we don't need this. Need this negativity in our lives. Okay. Guess I could do that. I don't know if that helps at all. How about this? How about you grab a bite, buddy? Sorry. Didn't mean to place you there, Chad. Okay, accidentally clicked out. Okay. Fantastic. Okay. That didn't do anything to those frosties. Yeah. Sperm whales can eat one. Okay. Meat cube. Alright. Ready, set, cry. Oh. It's this guy. The horny boy. Middle horn. Okay, yeah, I want to try to keep a couple on, you know. Couple ready, because pretty sure this guy has a laser. Well, that didn't help much. Probably should have saved it, I guess. Break that ice. Yep, there's that laser I was thinking about. Fantastic. Unlocked peeping. Pretty sure that's from picking the unknown card every time. I think I want this one. I don't know what Breath of Life does in this game. You unlocked more ways to play. Alright. Dr. Medicine. Guess I should pick Steam Cell first. And then I'll go with Sanguine Bond. Because I like having spikes in front of the cube of meat when I place it.
Yeah, we're gonna go with that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna cut this one off right here, more than likely. I'll have another episode up soon. Y'all have a good night.